Fly a heading of 1097 for 49 nautical miles to reach Belvedere, Nebraska. The Oregon Trail started from Independence, followed the Kansas River west, and then the Little Blue River north into Nebraska. It crossed the divide to reach the Platte near Fort Kearney. In the 1830s, trappers and missionaries recognized the Platte Valley as a natural roadway. The first wagon train followed the 2,000-mile trail to Oregon in 1841. An estimated quarter of a million travelers used this route in the 25 years after those first wagons, moving slowly only 10 to 20 miles a day on the three-month trip. Thousands of hoofs, shoes, and wheels pounded a wide trail into the prairie sod. Fly a heading of 296 for 43 nautical miles to reach Hastings, Nebraska. Hastings is a city and the county seat of Adams County, Nebraska, United States. The population was 25,152 at the 2020 census. It is known as the town where Kool-Aid was invented by Edwin Perkins in 1927 and celebrates that event with the Kool-Aid Days Festival every August. Hastings is also known for Fisher Fountain and during World War II operated the largest naval ammunition depot in the United States. Fly a heading of 283 for 29 nautical miles to reach Kearney Municipal Airport. Fort Kearney, Kearney, Nebraska. Fort Kearney was established by the U.S. Army in 1848 to protect the growing traffic along the Oregon Trail from the threat of Indian attacks. This military post was strategically located at a junction where various eastern feeder trails merged, forming one broad trail. Between 1848 and 1866, nearly 350,000 pioneers passed through Fort Kearney on their journey west. Located southeast of the present-day city of Kearney, Nebraska, the fort was the gateway to the trails that followed the Platte River through the land that would later become Nebraska. Together, the Oregon Trail, the California Trail, and the Mormon Trail became known as the Great Platte River Road. The first pioneers who headed west found wildlife plentiful on the path that followed the river. In later years, game was more difficult to find. In 1862, Louisa Clark made this note in her diary: left camp at 6 o'clock and traveled 9 miles west when we laid by on the Little Blue to give the boys an opportunity to hunt buffalo, as they have been almost wild with excitement since they came into buffalo country. About 10 a.m., they started off with a good supply of powder, shot, and ball, and great anticipations, but poor fellows, their feathers looked sadly drooping as they came straggling into camp near nightfall, footsore and weary, and having secured among them all one small antelope. Land on runway 31 at an altitude of 2,129 feet and a length of 7,092 feet. Don't forget to set your parking brake to end the flight.